boring for you guys, and it's pointless to waste time editing that out, so I'm going to keep the quick saves to a minimum. I'm only going to try to use them at save points, and I'm always going to do a hard save before I turn off the game. Alright, what's in here? The Limestone Quarry. This is the next area of the game. Let us not go here yet. Okay, sorry about that. Yeah, we do not want to go to the Limestone Quarry yet. That is the next area of the game, so let's go to Remembering Days of Yore. Let us go through here. Let's go in here. Larder for a lean winter. Looks like basic treasure room. Oh shit! A lich. I hate those liches. Let's get magic ward on. Let us get the come on now the soul kiss. Oh, you wasted it with a drain mine. Here you little fucker. We gotta kill that lich immediately. I mean, we can't fuck around. I hate the liches. They're such dirty, cheap fucking bastards. We're gonna let them come to us. Let's get rid of these skeletons so we got some room to maneuver. Let's cast Prestasia, and then we're gonna hit him with. Then we're gonna go Magic Ward, and then we're gonna rush him. Alright, he's gonna walk over here. We're gonna have Magic Ward on, and we're just gonna smash him. Where is he? A waste of spell. He's not using that radiant blur attack. It's so annoying. Let me get Magic Ward up here again. We should get him next time for sure. I shouldn't have even engaged him when he was on this barrel, so stupid. Alright. No. No. Alright, just rush him. This one seems a little bit... Oh, you little bastard. And here it comes. I mean, if he kills me, it's just because... I'm dead. Pretty nice music there. I never should have lost that fight. It's so weird. It's so dumb. I'm running around the fucking room. This is my armor is shit. All I have is this fucking goddamn iron armor. It's ridiculous. Alright. I'm going for the lich first, I'm not even messing around. Lich's got, you know, one good chain and he's dead. Get magic ward. Can't believe I missed the timing on that. Come on, get him! Get him! Die, you miserable bastard! Come here. Get out of here! Oh, you got a little crossbow? You special. Fun and games. Okay. We're going to get this treasure chest. Let's see what's in here. I said, let's see what's in here. We'll take it all. A door in the city walls north. Might be worth checking out, wouldn't you think? Because we know where that door is. Don't use it. Alright, nice. I believe that's everything with the iron key. Until... So, as you can see, the limestone quarry is probably our next destination, but we're not going to go there yet. We're going to explore the city walls north. I'm going to see what's behind that sigil. What is the best way to get there? You definitely want the other town center east, or else you're just gonna have to slog. Okay. In that case, where we want to go is... the Kesh Bridge. Sure, we'll go to the workshop. We need to visit a chest anyway. We're carrying too much crap. Yes, I will check the container, thank you very much. We want a store. We want to go in there. Five of eight, that's okay. Blades. This Chris is key. I'm not sure what I'm gonna do with it yet. We're gonna put it in there. Grips. Armor, we gotta dump some of this stuff. I gotta look at that Hagane glove and figure out exactly what armor I want to put in there. We shall save. Imagine if this game was released back in the day and it had a password feature. Imagine how long that would be. And notice how quick games save now, no matter how much stuff you have. I mean, this is how long it took to save back in the day. Alright, it's pretty good. Don't we need? We want to keep that and that and that. I probably just keep all the elemental ones, dump everything else. Is what I'm thinking is going to happen. Yes, check my memory card. Let's dump this. This. Inventory here. Plenty of room in the chest, so... Oh, I was just about to say, did my games just get erased? Would not have been exciting. Okay.